March is coming in like a lion on the East Coast, and it's likely to be a 1-2 punch. The storm's first round coated roads and sidewalks with a few inches of fluffy snow.
It's really beautiful. I stopped and took so many pictures walking in here with the snow.
Drivers had a tough go in one of the oldest cities in the United States, Taunton, Massachusetts. In Philadelphia, crews shoveling sidewalks said the task comes with benefits.
We are plowing, salting, very wet, heavy snow. No need to hit the gym. We got our gym right here.
Michigan's Upper Peninsula has been slammed with snow. Over 200 inches of it has come down this winter. Almost 90 inches of snow fell in February. In Marquette, Michigan, skiers have a bounty and are taking it in stride.
We've had some monster snowpacks this season, and some of us extreme skiers, we certainly enjoy those conditions.
In a sure sign of spring in central Wisconsin, shanties used for ice fishing in frigid conditions will need to be pulled off frozen lakes. It's a logistical challenge.
I can't quite get a truck out there to get her off.
Any vehicle would get stuck in the 3 feet of snow surrounding their shanty, so these fishermen relied on another kind of horsepower to get it done, Amish workhorses, Buddy and Mark.
They did all they could do today, and I'm going to, you know, give them credit for it.
Thousands of snowplows deployed across New York City's five boroughs to clean up after that snowstorm last night. In all, about 4 inches of snow fell here in Central Park, but now the city is bracing for yet another snowstorm. That's expected Sunday night into Monday. Kenneth Craig, CBS News, New York.